Hey everybody, the Gaming Guru Fiwen here, and welcome back for more Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. In the last episode, we entered the Barrel Volcano and defeated the Czar Dragon / Zombone. Yeah, that name is still very weird. In this episode, we are going to pass his lair, or this area that we fought him in, and see what happens next, because I'm telling you, it's going to be a doozy. And oh my goodness, it is the sixth star piece. After so long since the fifth, we have long get the sixth. We have at last gotten the sixth. So that is very good. We are almost done with this game, you guys. I can't even tell you. Psych! Yeah, I fooled you, didn't I? Haha. And who the hell are you? We got the star. We're amazing. We're unbeatable! We're gorgeous! You better leave now, chumps! Who the hell are those guys, even? I don't even know. But I guess the only way to find out is to keep on moving, because they have our star piece! Hey, Red, look down there! That's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen! Ew, gross! That guy's worse looking than that Claude Mario! That is Mario, you idiot! Listen, everyone, we gotta get the star to the blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later. Oh, boy. So, looks like they are a part of the Smithy Gang and they want that star piece, too. Well, they didn't say that, but... Hey, Red, careful with this, you're all thumbs. But that's what they want, really. Okay, so what we have to do now is chase them down and get our star piece back. There are no enemies in this area when you're chasing them, so you can just keep on moving. It's really cool when you keep on climbing in this particular room. I don't know, it's really awesome to me. We're almost at the end, so let's just keep on moving. And go through here. And now before we jump up there, I'm gonna go ahead and switch my party, because we have a boss fight coming up and I want Geno to have the show right now. I know Mallow has the experience booster, but I think he still gets double experience even when he's not in battle, I think. So I believe this is the party we're gonna stick with for this fight. So let's go ahead and jump up here and see what happens. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people. Mario's here. He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already! Oh my goodness, that's a big ship. Finally! Well, I guess airship, really. But anyways, here we go! We fight for evil. We live for disorder. We like what we do. We struggle for chaos. We are... the Axum Rangers. Yeah, these guys are a playoff of the Power Rangers. That's pretty cool. This star piece gives people hope. It needs to be destroyed. Alright, so here we go with the Axum Rangers. So, each one of these guys has their own special abilities that make them pretty devastating. But this fight is not going to be that difficult because we're going to use it with the OP items that I have. So starting off, I'm going to get rid of Axum Pink first, because Axum Pink heals the party members, heals the allies that she has. Yo, Red! What? My makeup's running! Then change brands! Yes, whenever they complain about something like that means they are out of commission, so that was really, really fast. So she is taken down first, which is nice. So Geno, I'm just going to use Geno Boost to heal up Peach, or not heal Peach, but give him attack. Okay, so Axum Black allows himself to attack twice. I think Axum Red increases his attack power. Axum Yellow has a lot of HP, and Axum Green uses really powerful magic spells. So I would be very careful of Axum Green more than anything, because that's a lot of damage that guy just did to me. So I'm not going to let him take that much damage from me. I'm going to kill him next, because I don't like him. Yo, Red! What? I've got a headache! You're totally out of shape. Yeah, you are. Geno Boost, let's go ahead and boost up some Mario powers. His Mario powers, I guess, and give him some power. That made no sense! What is wrong with me lately? I can't talk today. I don't know what it is, but... Alright, so he's going to use Vigor Up, which increases his attack power. And I'm probably going to use Peach next turn to heal, because I don't want to take so much damage. Unless she... Nah, I think we can take these guys out. Axel Black is next because he attacks twice, and I don't want him to attack twice. So much damage. Yo, Red! What? I broke my shades! Serves you right. Yeah, sure enough. Alright, Geno Boost, let's go ahead and use it on yourself. And we will be fully optimized to take these guys down. No problem at all. Oh my god. Good thing the Super Suit is on Peach. That would have really hurt. Really badly. Alright, so now let's go ahead and hit Red. Normally I save Red for last, but I'd have a better idea of how to take this out. Just hit him like that, and then I'm going to use Geno... Geno Beam? No, Geno Flash, I'm stupid. Geno Beam's the first one. Anyways, let's go ahead and charge up our attack. And do tons of damage. Hopefully this kills them both. That would be really cool. No, not at all. These guys are going to be done next turn, so I'm not even too worried about it. Alright, let's go ahead and finish off Yellow. Yo, Red! What? I'm hungry! Chew on your tongue! And Peach can take down Red. And there we go. Enough! Now I'm angry. Time to finish this. Formation ho! Oh boy, what is going on now? Here we go! Alright, so here is the Breaker Beam. This, or otherwise known as the Axum Rangers. But this is going to hurt if that thing gets off an attack, so I'm just going to attack. And then if someone dies, I can hopefully show off Peach's attack. Force Beam energized. Maximum charge. Now fire the Breaker. Okay, so the Breaker Beam is a multi-targeting attack that does a lot of damage. Hopefully one of the party members dies so I can show off Peach's comeback ability that I haven't shown. Perfect. So now... Okay, so time to show this move off because I haven't shown it all game, and it's one of the most useful moves in the game. It costs 2 FP to use, but it brings someone back to life. You want to press the Y button when the star that comes down touches the party member that you want to bring back. And I believe then that point, if you do it correctly, they will get healed for full HP, which is really nice. Geno, just go ahead and attack this thing. I believe the Breaker Beam takes one turn to charge up. Yes, like that. And I believe we will finish it off this turn. And like that, this is impossible. We are invincible. Can this be happening to the Axum Rangers? Alright guys, with that being done, we have defeated the Axum Rangers, and look at that experience. That is so pathetic for a potentially difficult boss fight. Just look at that! It's stupid! But I guess we'll have to accept what we can get, I guess. And down goes the Axum Rangers. And look at that, you guys. There is our star piece. Now for realsies this time, we have 6 out of the 7. We are almost done. I can't even believe it. 6 star pieces have finally been collected. Where could that last star piece be? We don't know actually where that is. Let's go back to Nimbus Land, and maybe if we talk to Mallow's parents, we will have an answer to that question. Well, to be honest, where is the last place we haven't looked yet? Well, if you guys know the answer to that, then you're probably right. For whoever has played this game before. Alright, so let's see if I can get there without too much problems, because this place can really annoy me with how it's navigated. It's such a big area. And look at these! Look at these statues! Man, I can't talk today! Can you see the statues? The statues king collect- Okay, I'm done. I can't. This statue, it seems so unworldly. Yeah, it's Geno, huh? Well, yeah, he is kind of unworldly. Yes. Alright, let's go ahead and move forward here and get out of my way. And we need to talk to the king, so I believe if we just keep on going straight, we will be there. Oh, and the queen too, of course. Mom! Dad! Were you able to find the Sadia? Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again. That's wonderful! Now the star thing can be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it. The last star. Wait, the only place left to look is in Bowser's Keep. Yeah, that's right. Remember how we got there the first time and it basically, the sword sent us flying out of there? Well, we're gonna have to go back there at some point. Yeah, we know. But there's no way to get in. Believe me, we tried, but... Yes, yes, even Mario can't jump that far. Alright, I'll let you use the... That's it, dear. You shall use the Royal Bus. Yes, Mal, the time has come for you to take the bus. I love how he says that. Why, when I was your age? Really? Are you sure it's alright? Of course, dear. I've ordered the repairman to have it fixed by the time you leave. You simply have to help Mario and the others get the last star. You bet, Mom. Come on, Mario, let's go. Oh, boy. We are gonna have to go to Bowser's Keep once again and see if the last star piece is there. Because it's the last place we haven't checked in the world. So, that is going to be very interesting. But before we do that, there are things that we need to take care of. Some unfinished business, as you will. And what kind of unfinished business am I talking about? Well, before I go anywhere, or before I do anything about... Or before I even talk about that at all, jeez! I want to go back to Moleville. Because I want to see if there's anything new at the store there. Because I believe there is one more item that can be sold here. And I don't know exactly what point in the game has the item. I believe it's not now, though, but I'm just going to check anyway. Good to see you again. I'll show you my inventory. Oh, yes! A metal plate! Here we go! Don't know what it's used for, but I also have for 300 coins. I will take it! Nice doing business with you. Here you go. That's all I've got for now. Alright, so he gave us the metal plate. And you want to go get it. Because why? Take a look. It is Peach's ultimate weapon. I am dead serious. This is Peach's most powerful weapon in the game. I highly recommend you buying that and picking it up because it is going to be very, very useful. Alright, so now that we have that metal plate, I guess I could talk about the unfinished business I was talking about just a moment ago. What else could we be missing? Well, let's go back to Monstro Town really quick. Because next time on Super Mario RPG, we are going to go through this door right here and see what lies within it, because I am telling you, this is going to be the hardest part in the entire game. Hands down, right here. So I hope you guys are very excited to see it. It is going to be truly amazing. So, with that being said, thank you guys so very much for watching, and I will see you next time for more Super Mario RPG.